Objective is to destroy that mine, so listen closely. You can collapse the entire mine by making the two boring poles spin out of control. First, activate the 5 power generators to gain access to the control units. There are 4 control units for the drills. If you can activate them all and keep them running for more than 90 seconds, the mine shafts will start to collapse. Good luck. Activate all the generators. You better split up. Time is of the essence.